Today is one of the most unusual and interesting projects on my channel. I wanted to try to do it for a very long time, but I didn't have one element. I needed a glass tube. Hello friends, here she is. She is huge. The tube is not made of ordinary glass. It has a very small coefficient of thermal expansion. It can withstand temperatures up to 1400 degrees. Diameter 120 millimeters. 2 meters long. Wall thickness 4 millimeters. This is a single component pure silicon oxide glass. An important main part will also not be of a standard design. All elements are made of ordinary pipes, square and round. The square is 80 millimeters in size, and the round one is 76 millimeters in diameter. The price, segments is very small, they can be found even from scrap metal. First I decided to make the lower part of the stove. Next, I will make the upper part and already at the end of the fuel supply unit. This project of mine is partly my gift to my wife. For housewarming and commissioning of the workshop, gazebos. In general, the whole design is quite simple and does not need much comment. I will not be verbose. I do not want to distract you from the exciting process of manufacturing an unusual design. In a few minutes you will hear me again, when the work speaks for itself, why the words. My rocket stove is ready. Soon there will be tests of its performance. I did a lot of different unusual designs of rocket stoves that you have not seen yet. For example, this one. It works on ordinary water. To be more precise, water is used in the combustion of fuel. An interesting law of physics is used here, called the jet pump. Jet thrust develops in a short pipe. See it with your own eyes. I also made rocket furnaces on other laws of physics. Ascending convection currents of air give an interesting effect when burning on. There is no bottom and no lid in this furnace, and combustion takes place inside the pipe. It looks like a wood-burning forest stove. And also, based on the laws of physics, I made a high-power multi-fuel burner. It consists of just an ordinary twisted tube and various little things on. All full videos on all my projects are already published on my channel. See, you will be interested. Let's continue with the project. The project has many interesting solutions: vertical burning of a torch without turn, vortex blowing secondary air, lower ash drawer, later I will make a container, the damper for supplying the primary airflow for blowing fuel. Even the hole for the initial ignition of the pellets is also an interesting solution. The glass pipe is the pinnacle of beauty and design. Of course, this is just a variant of the idea and it can be supplemented, refined and modernized. The cost of the stove, except for the glass pipe, of course, is very low. The design is simple and very chic flame burning effect. The fuel supply occurs as it burns, it can be set automatically and depends only on the volume of the storage. The design takes up very little space. And the thermal radiation is surprisingly high. It is very interesting how the stove will show itself, the pros and cons, I will keep you posted. The idea is not ordinary, very interesting and I think worthy of attention. Friends, if you liked my video, the best gratitude is like. Thank you for likes, comments, subscribing to the channel and for sharing this video on your social networks. Health and peace, to you and your loved ones. See you guys on this channel.